Selfish needs. Let's let your words agree with how your actions. There's a lot of craziness going on in the world right now. It's pretty insane. But in seeing all the insanity that's happening, you begin to realize that a lot of our world, a lot of the things that we experience in life come down to the quality of our choices, whether it's in thought, it's in word, or it's in action. If we fully understood that thoughts, words, and actions actually take us in the direction of the nature of those things, if we truly understood that our choices dictate the direction of our lives, many of the choices that we make would never be considered. Many of us are challenged with negative thought patterns, with negative speak, with sometimes not knowing which action to take, whether it's self-doubt or habits that are formed early in life. We tend to move in directions that we don't necessarily want to go. Now, I've been doing this vlog for quite a long time now, and over that period of time, I've learned a lot of things. I've learned to appreciate you guys, to express gratitude to you and thank you for watching these episodes. I've learned that it's a great medium in which to share ideas and share morals and ethics and things that hopefully will propel people's lives forward, including my own. But I've also learned that the quality of my choices in thoughts, words, and ideas will definitely direct my life in the way in which I want it to be. Negative thoughts lead to negative results, negative speak leads to negative ideas, and negative actions can sometimes lead to negative conditions. I want you guys to get this. I want you guys to understand this. You can change your lives for the better, even though there is insanity that's going on in the world. Things aren't really different than they've always been. We just see a lot more of it because of social media, because of phones and all the things that are easy to access. Buddha said, remember to remember. And what he meant by that was, you have to remember that your thoughts, your words, and your actions dictate the quality of your life. So you have to make more conscious choices about those things. That's what self-realization is. That's what self-awareness is. So in the idea of wanting to make a better life, if you fill your life with coolness, you can only get coolness. So if you think thoughts of love, if you think thoughts of progression and thoughts of making people's lives better and making your own life better, if you constantly were on the case to ensure that your thoughts were good and good quality, then you can only attract goodness. If you speak words of kindness instead of getting on Facebook and insulting people for what you feel they should or shouldn't be doing, then you're going to attract a certain level of kindness to you. Criticism brings more criticism, and nobody wants any of that. And if you think about the end result of what you want and the action that you can take that will lead you there, then you're guaranteed that result. You guys are smart and you know what I'm talking about. Many of you have been watching Art Talk for a long time. You've been watching this vlog for a long time. And I know that you understand what I'm talking about. Talking doesn't get you there. It's the actions that get you there. Make sure that your thoughts are clear, that you speak words of kindness, whether it's to someone else or to yourself, and that you take good quality actions, that you're never rushed into doing these things. Fill your life with coolness, and then coolness comes. Thanks for watching.